Oh, and it's bad news for New Zealand. Rugby doesn't matter.